Hi, I'm Gavin Groves, head coach and owner at CrossFit Boss, also the developer of the competition program. So with our competition program, I felt there was a need that we have some athletes that are keep progressing and that we need to give them some sort of offering that they could keep progressing rather than sort of sticking with the same sort of thing each day anyway.
It's tough work. You get up, you do normally an hour and a bit class. Start off with doing your strength and then you'll finish with a wad. And then you'll generally come back for your extra training, Mondays, Thursdays and Fridays. And then we also do gymnastics once a week with weightlifting twice a week. So you just non-stop till Sunday and you rest.
I don't know, I think it's just the people down there, we're mates with everyone there. We've got a real tight group.
So we affiliated with Again Faster this year. I think it was important for our athletes to have some sort of ownership with their training and basically sort of almost report back to Again Faster. And it puts that demand on them in terms of their training, in terms of what they need to put into it.
When I first started CrossFit, it was generally like some of your cleans were your hardest movements. Now it's more your muscle ups, your bar work, your handstand walks, your handstand push-ups, everything's strict now, comp's hard, there's people coming from everywhere. Absolutely, yeah. I probably don't even train enough. you got to train 6 days a week, a couple of times a day, food's got to be on point. You've just got to put it all in there if you want to be a top athlete nowadays.